Hi everyone, this is Ethan. And in this video, we are going to compare the graphics between Nintendo Switch and the PS5. As you see, the color are more brighter and beautiful in the PS5, and Nintendo Switch is also managed to look great in brightness, and the sharpness and colors are really good. Nintendo Switch light comfortable colors in this game is great. PS5 adds some darkness to make this a lot better, and this looks really awesome. Let's compare the main thing in both of the console's major graphics. Nintendo Switch doing great job at gameplay, and the PS5 doing wonderful job on cutscenes overview. PS5 and Nintendo Switch graphics both are great, and Nintendo Switch colors and saturation are so good. Now we see everything in depth, like you see game models in Nintendo Switch, and the game models of PS5. The PS5 put a lot efforts to make it look better, and the graphics looks really great because it's a next-gen console. And Nintendo Switch looks also great in graphics saturation and detailing as a handheld console. What's your thoughts about this Nintendo Switch and PS5 comparison? Tell me in the comment section. Hope you like this video. Subscribe our channel for more. I will meet you in my next video. Take care and goodbye.